A low pressure area is very likely to form over East Central Bay and adjoining North Andaman Sea around 22nd May 2021. It is very likely to move northwestward and intensify into a cyclonic storm on 24th May. It would continue to move northwestward, intensify further, and reach North Bay of Bengal near Odisha West Bengal coast around 26th day May morning. Rainfall: light to moderate rainfall at most places, with heavy falls at isolated places, very likely to commence over the coastal districts of Gangetic West Bengal from 25th May, with significant increase in spatial extension and intensity subsequently. Wind warning: squally wind speed reaching 40 to 50 km, gusting 60 km per hour, very likely prevail over North Bay of Bengal along and off Odisha West Bengal coast from 24th evening. It would increase gradually, becoming 50 to 60 km, gusting 70 km per hour from 25th evening, and would gradually increase thereafter till 26th May noon. Fisherman warning: the fishermen of West Bengal are advised not to venture into the sea from 23rd May evening. Those who are in the deep sea are advised to return back by 23rd May morning.